Let people rise in society. We're not going to put them in a class. You'll never hear the word class come out of my mind, and my mouth, or my life. Why? Because that's not America. America isn't about a class. There are no classes in America. You go read the Constitution. It specifically prohibits any titles or nobilities or classes. And yet we hear middle class or working class. No, not America. That may be the case in some countries where you're stuck in a class, but not in America. In America, you have the opportunity to rise, and that's our founder's vision, was that we're all equal. And then we can rise and fall based on what? Based on our hard work and our education and our merit and our ideas and all the things that, well, that you accomplish here, the pioneer. That's the key to America, that we were different.